We pick up where we left off. Claire is in prison, and Jamie is thankfully alive, and he's out to rescue her.
Let's go get my wife.
The jail scene, it was an incredible set, and then we were in it for such a short time. I mean, that's the crazy thing about the show, is like you get these incredible sets built and you use them for like maybe five scenes and then they're gone.
We built the whole entire jail, and in the story it used to be a slaughterhouse, so we kind of built the slaughterhouse and then revamped it into a jail, and I like that kind of detail that we go into. The designers run through story in their head too, so I love how our team, they dig deep with the research and make it as authentic as possible.
The jail set, we built it and it was beautiful.
Yeah, I guess for as jails go, it was beautiful.
It was a beautiful jail.
Claire has this great cellmate, Sadie. I think these little depictions of how hard life is for people always sort of moves me, and you see the struggles of everybody else. And when Claire's in dire straits, to realize that, you know, things could be worse.
Roger is trying to help Wendigo Donna, and this tests Roger and Bree because one thing she loves about Roger is his kind heart, you know, mirrored by the fact he wants to be a minister. I think for Brianna, there are moments where I think she feels slightly betrayed by his forgiveness sometimes, because there's some things that it does just feel shouldn't be forgiven so quickly.
How can I condemn him? As a man or as a minister?
Roger and Brianna's relationship has come a long, long way. I think they both can see each other's side of the story, especially when Roger explains to Brianna that he was caught much in the same sort of situation when he was on the Gloriana, and he couldn't really do anything. He was kind of stuck because he was damned if he didn't, and, you know, damned if he did. I think Roger could see his plight, and I think Brianna could see where that was coming from. But Roger does kind of lead with the heart a lot of the times, and it often backfires.
Jamie has to seek help to rescue Claire. He can't do it himself, and his saviour or aid comes in the very, very surprising form of Tom Christie, who ultimately gives himself up, his life for Claire's, which for Jamie is, and Claire is a huge sacrifice, but one that Jamie, it doesn't sit with him well, because obviously they have this very complicated, very ambiguous relationship. But ultimately these two men, you know, they may be on either sides of religion or their morals, but ultimately they respect each other, and I guess in the end there's a friendship and understanding.
That scene with Tom and Claire in the little cabin on the boat is so powerful. Mark Lewis Jones is an amazing actor. He's such a great scene partner. It's just such a pleasure to sort of sit in the same room and watch him do what he does.
I have waited all my life in search of him, in hope of a thing I could not name, but I knew must exist. I love you.
The journey of Tom and Claire's relationship has been a really lovely one to play, because she really did not like him in the beginning. And when I mean did not like him, I mean really did not like him. But she was always a little bemused by him, and there was always something. And the fact that he then fell in love with her is such a strange turn of events. But it also speaks to that part of him that isn't tightly wound up and like isn't sort of suppressed. I think for her, she just felt like, oh, he's allowed himself a little bit of personal freedom. And that sort of was beautiful, but it's so tragic as well.
It's the one pure thing he can do to sacrifice for her and make things right. And it's a really beautiful moment.
It is.
In the set on the boat, we had a beautiful room that was Governor Martin's kind of office, and it was a gorgeous window, and it was beautiful to be backlit and everything. But then the little tiny berth that I seemed to have most of my scenes in was, it felt like it was 3 foot by 3 foot. And that is a very, very complicated set to shoot on. But what it lends to is a great intimacy.
Your life has value.
And I think sometimes just sitting and being in a space with somebody can create really beautiful drama.
I know that.